to continue. I mentioned earlier that I thought we would perhaps pass one or two bills that would shift us to be requiring a supermajority, two-thirds of a legislative body, to pass any new increases in revenue, taxes, fees, pretty much a guarantee for preventing anything from getting done in a legislative body. So I'll be voting no on this and perhaps the next bill if we take that one up as well. Thank you, Mr. President.